Her story. Her story? Who is her? Who is she? I remember my mother saying to me, as a small child, you'll meet a woman in your life who is beautiful, kind, strong, brave, ambitious, and she'll push all the boundaries.
You have to tell her story. You have to try to remember.
Maybe she exists in my mind, hidden in my mind. Up until now, she's only been a shadow. Not real, not heard. She was a shell, a bride. I used to think she was beautiful, gentle, angelic, soft. Clichés that dissolve in her compassion, her strength, anger, her relentless courage. I found myself in her discoveries, in her fearlessness. Of course, she could only be herself. Not what I thought she was. And I was so steeped in ambition, making history and stories,